Welcome back to the channel, y'all. It's Ronnie Shelby, or Ronnie if you are new, as you can tell by that title. Yeah, back with another video. Now, I know we keep doing reactions, but that's all right because I'm trying to get my content up, like I'm gonna keep saying. But if y'all got some videos y'all want me to react to, drop them in the comments below. Because I do check the comments. I do read that shit. And why not? I want to see what y'all find interesting and stuff. But it's Halloween, so I've been trying to roll out some spooky shit. The last one was pretty spooky if y'all ain't checked that out. That was a Catch Your Breath short horror film, I think. I thought it was by Alter. Come to find out it's by somebody named Matt Sears. But I ain't gonna waste no time, y'all. Hope y'all got y'all water. Hope y'all feeling the little pumpkin spirit or Halloween spirit or whatever. Got my motherfucking, you know, pumpkin Reese cup. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm a little buzzed, so if I seem a little off, that's what that is. But I'm not gonna waste no time, y'all. This one is pretty short. This one is only 8 minutes long. But nonetheless, let's get into it. Hopefully y'all can hear. Tunnel vision. Oh, it's back. Quick settable. Super low right now, y'all.
Just come hang out with us. Just, I'll do it another time, man. It's not today. I'm just doing my own thing, you know?
Yeah, whatever. Always the road less traveled with you. Just don't get lost out there, dude.
No, I've been here a few times before. I shouldn't get lost or anything. I'll hit you up later.
Okay, yeah, they're taking pictures. Y'all want a piece? Probably don't even look like a pumpkin. No. Turn around, bro. White people. He lost. It's like another dimension. He in a time loop. He's stuck. He went fucking crazy. Don't do it, bruh. Shitty. Let me pause it. I'm sorry, y'all. I thought that one was gonna be better than what the fuck that was. But make sure y'all like this video, comment down below some video suggestions y'all want me to take a look at, and go check out my last video, Catch Your Breath. I did a reaction to that. Pretty dope. It was way better than this one. The other one pretty much had you spooked and on the edge of your fucking seat. I was stuck. But that was it, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and it's LB. Peace. I left a little ashy spot.